Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period.
You pass to him?
Takes it from the right side.
Ow.
After that hit. Set it out in front.
What are you passing to him for? I'm the one who can score. All right. Hey, everybody. Joseph here. Welcome back to some more NHL 20 Beer Pro with my center, Xavier the Dream LaFleur. Pass it up, dumbass. Ah, you got that all day long. You want some? Oh.
Steal. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. Back to the blue line. Puts it on net.
Oh, ho, man, you are lucky. I didn't mean to press R2 right there. I was going to go to the backhand, but whatever, that's fine. That's cool.
Fires one on goal. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Where are you going? Gotcha. Damn, LaFlam, you gotta make those, my man. Okay, now you shoot it. Jesus Christ. I'll take an assist. Cool. The difficulty is on semi-pro, by the way. It'll probably keep going up and up until I find the right difficulty where it's, you know, a little bit difficult, but not too difficult, you know? I still want to get some club videos out to you guys as well, but I don't know when that's going to be. Oh, Nieto, baby. What a beast.
It's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Quick feed to Eriksson. Receives the pass.
Why would I pass that way? There it is. You can't give me that shot, man. That's a no-no. Oh, hell yeah, I'm thinking Hattie. You kidding me? I'm gonna get it right here. Called it. I'm surprised they didn't do their stupid poke check freaking stick lift crap. Nice save. Jesus. No one cares about the next three games.
New Jersey's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Throws it in.
You got that, right?
Takes the bank feed. Takes the feed at center and up ahead.
Well, I pass it then.
The puck.
Just lost
tries
it right away.
Goal. And the play is finally whistled dead by the officials who contend.
That was a goal.
New Jersey's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck scooped up by Butcher.
I'm cutting out. You with me? No.
Puck check knocks the puck away.
No one was with me on that one.
Into the offensive zone.
Lucky that was a weak body check. Hit me. You dumbass. What? Really? Okay, guess it's that semi-pro difficulty. Freaking Kucherov. That was a horrible shift. Didn't even get a goal or a shot.
The Devils have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted.
Which is fine, I guess, but whatever. Three goals, one assist. Not too shabby Deverino. Oh, you guys ready for some more truck driver today? I know I am. Who the hell is Jesper Bratt? He's such a brat. Alright. Anyways, guys, I'll see you all in the next game. And here we go, boys. Game 2 of the episode against the Senators. It's like 4 games later because the next away game was like 8 games later. So screw that shit. Okay. Now, I slapped it, but that's cool. I mean, well, Flam is a grinder, so, you know, his slap shot's a little bit better, more powerful, but whatever. You are lucky. He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Markstrom. Markstrom. Okay. We got this, boys. We got this. PK Subban, I see you, buddy. Subban, man. Tuck it. Oh. You tit. Throw it out. Ah. It's okay, LaFlamme. You'll get better body checking. Like that. who was that number 8? He was, I don't know who the hell he is. Butcher. And then he gave up the puck, and then they score. Yeah, you have a weird way of, never mind. I lost my train of thought there. Let's just try and get this goal back, boys. Okay, come on. Whoa. Okay, here we go. I'm in my spot. There it is. We can't let Schneider lose this game. Take me off already? Jeez, I don't even know what line I'm on. I think I'm on the third, but I actually have no idea. It's all tied up. Nieto. What the hell was that? Dangerous player now. Zaitsev. Hook check. Hook check. Jesus, right there. Slides the puck over. See, that's all you gotta do. Taken by Butcher. Into the offensive end now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Really? You get it back again. There's that EA. Anisimov. Come here. Here. That's what I thought. At least my poke checks actually work. Okay, that was a interesting shot by Nieto.
That's because their injured player is not going to return tonight.
8 minutes left. Got time to get a goal.
Thanks very much for the update.
Let's go, boys.
That certainly complicates things now going forward. Oh, he's got 2 goals already. You know he's feeling it right
now. Oh, Markstrom.
Big stop by the keeper. After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. That's on the stick.
Rebound. Yes. Nieto, I do believe. Yeah, I think this is the second or third line. Sure as hell ain't the first. Second or third line. Oh, that was a wrist shot. Oh my lord. Did I just find a new glitch? I'll have to check that one out later. Up. Oh, jeez, now you do it. So, don't forget, boys, this is LaFlamme's rookie year. So far, 34 goals in like 40 something games. There. Get the face off here. Win it back to Subban, man, or not, or they can take me off. That's cool. We'll definitely do one more game after this. Oh, I'm going. Oh, what is that? Why am I shooting low?
Quick feed to LaJoie. Takes the feed, and that one stopped.
Get out of there. Okay, up.
Along the half
Yes! There we go. 3-goal lead. We got it. Unless Schneider absolutely shits the bed and allows 3 goals on 3 shots. But I don't think that's going to happen. Right, EA? Oh, I lost a face-off. No. I gotta learn how to shut my fucking mouth. Swear to God. As soon as I lost that face-off, I knew something bad was gonna happen.
The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie. The extra attacker's out. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And he scores.
Ha! There we go. Okay. I'll take the Edmonton Eder. I don't give a shit. It's padding my stats.
Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. New Jersey's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. Up big time late in this third. There's the horn, and it's time to breathe. Lafreniere's the story this night, Ray.
No, really?
Every chance he had ended up in the back.
4 goals, 2 assists, 2 hits. That's what I'm talking. That's how you fucking do it, boys. Oh, that is how you do it. There I am, leading the team in points now. 51 points, 49 games. I feel like someone will pass me as soon as I send them to the next game, but whatever. Alright. So, anyways, guys, see you all in the next game. Oh, boys, game 3 against the Los Angeles Kings. And, what is it? They have the lead, I think. Yep. I'm going. Or pass to Jumbo Joe. So I am on the second line now with Jumbo Joe, as you saw there, and whoever number 63 is.
He's got the puck on his stick again in the offensive zone where he seems to
have. Nice pass. No wonder you they took the C from you.
And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie.
Oh, Brad, the guy who went beating in points. He's my right winger. That's nice to know. Subban, really,
dude?
Jumbo Joe.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. There's another stop. Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
All right, PK, you better shoot this, dude. Okay.
Relentless pressure lately, now up by 3.
I really wish I could change the defensive thing so I can, instead of it normal, I can put it on, like, defensive so it's farther back. Yeah, like, I'm gonna go for a change right now, coach. That's real fucking smart. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. See, now I can go for a change. I didn't do anything that first shift.
Slides the puck across to Granlund.
Granny Smith.
Los Angeles has it near the wall. Misses!
Oh my God.
That fell on his stick like a platter, and he still cued it wide.
Skrrt!
Fires it!
Oh!
Takes the puck along the
you
wall.
Pussy!
Nice poke check. Grabbed along the board by Granlund. Quick pass over to Erickson. And that's
oh, you just had to get in the way of the pass, didn't you?
Carter's got it along the wing. Angles it over to Kopitar.
I'll take it now.
Los Angeles
or not.
In their own zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a chance.
There it is.
This has been 4 straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played.
I need at least one more goal or an assist. Okay.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here they are on the attack. Big time stop there.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Moves it to Severson.
Oh my god, where was... Is that Johnny Quick in the net? Where were you going, man? Ooh, face off against the captain. Ooh. Nah, get out of here. There's a new captain in town. Nice save. Wish they'd throw it out, though. Okay, PK, let's try this again, buddy.
The Devils take possession off the faceoff.
Oh my god.
New Jersey's
Brett. I don't want him to get any points though. Little bastard. Uh-oh, when they win a faceoff, they usually score. Oh my god, he sure did catch up to me real quick.
Sends a pass over. Handles the puck.
Thornton's hungry for that third one. He's got two.
I got it. Man, I really need to work on my speed and acceleration. I really do. Otherwise, he wouldn't have caught me. But he did. Freaking prick. Goals, one assist, two hits. 9-1. Oh my god. Oh. Points, 54 games, not too shabby. So we'll sim to St. Louis, but we won't play that game until next episode. This will be like a 19-minute video somewhere around there. So that's pretty good. Not bad for three games. All right. Not bad at all. I should start doing three games for a while. And then, I don't know. Pretty sure we're going to be a playoff team. Hope we're not, but I'm pretty sure we will be. Gonna go up against 38-19 Blues. Give me a break. Hey, 58 points. Nice. 72 overall. Not too shabby. And 2-1. Okay, that doesn't help me at all. Not worth it. I can do it myself. That poise. I don't know. I think I will do it for defensive awareness, maybe. Yeah, I'll do defensive awareness. Actually, give a nice little start. Only 500. Rip. Alright, that's fine. That's fine, alright. Anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you all did enjoy. And as always, I'll see you all in the next one.